Supra so that it could get aligned. And we are now on the way, and it's really near, guys. It's near my place. And of course, there's an Innova. So the tire shop is right there. There's where I'm going. I'll take a U-turn properly. What's up, guys? Just arrived here at the, what do you call this? I forgot, TireHub place. So I'm gonna have the Supra Align. Well, this car is looking like a toy. Look at that interior. But yeah, cool hot air coming out here also. Guys, I wanna show you guys the trunk naman of the Supra. There you go. Let me adjust it. Yan. So this is the trunk. There's a light here. There's basically a carpet cover here. Okay. Yan. That's the tools. I completed that. Because one was missing. I still have the OEM ones. All the tools. I like that to be complete. What else? All the stuff here. Actually, may kulang pa to eh. Parang tire stopper. But yeah, I guess there's a lot naman in the shop. Yeah, the cover here, I completed that. This one. Cover here. And then the cover there also. So yeah. And then this, the cover. So when you go grocery, this car could be actually a grocery getter. I want to make a vlog for bringing this car in SNR as grocery getter. Feeling ko sayad eh. No? Hindi lulusot? Sumayad yan, nakalagay sa caption. Sumayad, bigod. Tagilid? Nangyayin ata kayo sa camera. Si ate, hi ka ate.
May turbo na ba to, sir?
Turbo, dalawa. Dalawa pa lang. So bigger tire. Jack. That's the jack for the bike. Jack at the exhaust, no? Nice bike though. Bagong bago. So guys, sabi nila, if you park daw sa harap ng gate ng may-ari, ganyan gagawin sa tires mo. Joke lang, I just saw this there. I put back the HKS exhaust as well because the straight pipe's too noisy and that was just for fun. Hindi kaya makagasgas yan? May rubber. Baka magasgas eh. Yun pala eh, may plaka pala eh.
Sir.
Dapat, ano yan, sponsor na lang kaya. No, sabihin mo dun sa may-ari, sponsor nila yung alignment ko.
Guys,
this is the front. Left, right. Positive, negative, that's why I'm having it aligned kasi I really know that it's not on proper alignment. Ito ano to, yung sa toe in, toe out.
Yes, left side.
Okay, so pagka nasa gitna na yan?
Yan yung pinaka-center niya.
Ah, okay. So hindi kailangan 0-0 para center?
If kung 1-2 papunta sa 2-0, 0 siya. Kukunin mo yung 0 kasi siya yung center niya. Pero yung okay. Center niya sa 1.9, mga ganun.
1.9 ang center kasi naka-laser eh, di ba? Okay. So yung kabila, yan, ang layo, di ba?
Papasok din natin.
Papasok natin. Tapos dito naman sa camber, kailangan sentro rin o hindi?
Ano sir, yung babasihan mo sa camber is yung center, yung total ng ano.
Oh, okay. Dito, total ka dito.
Yes sir. Dapat
okay, so wala, hindi kailangan nandito. Kailangan dito ang camber.
Sir, walang problema.
Pero kailangan ito, tsaka yan, parehas pa rin. Parang ganito, parehas sila.
Yes sir, magkaka-differentia man, pero mga point lang.
Point lang, okay.
Yes sir.
Eh, paano kung matameter lang? Ganun lang.
Yes sir, sa ano yun, depende naman yun kasi yun naman yung nauna na ginagawa talaga ng mga.
Pero yan, may natameter ko lang yan.
Kasi bawat sasakyan sir, may specs.
Ah, okay. So depende rin sa specs ng sasakyan. Yes,
kaya pag ipasok natin dito, tapos mali yung specs, mali hindi yung magiging ano.
Ah, okay. Pero yung camber ba ng likod, ma-adjust natin?
Ma-adjust yan sir, pag ma-adjust. Mga camber.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, ang
sila kuya o, yan malulupit.
Okay, dyan lang ah.
Ha?
Gas automatic
po. Oh, gas.
Automatic
po. Manual.
Ako na naman sila.
Electric, may nagpagawa na ba dito? Wala pa.
Wala pa
sir. Okay, madan. Konti.
Skip.
Hop. Okay na yan.
Yan! Dali mo!
Ang galing!
Yan, paano yung konting difference? Okay lang yan.
Okay yan sir. Basta hindi siya mas na. Halimbawa, 1.7 or 1.8.
Oo.
Hindi na siya dapat umabot ng 2 or ano.
Ayan, nag 2.
Yan.
2-1.
Kasi babalik yan. Geras, ano mo konti? Galaw konti. Maigpitan mo na. Atak pa palabas konti, konting-konti lang. Atak konti, palabas.
Palabas! Guys, okay. So nawala sa alignment dahil dapat pala camber muna. So ulit sila dito. So tawag doon, take 2. Diba? Practice lang yung una. Yan na guys, so it's closer now. Well, halos pantay yung toe. Yung camber naman is pantay na. More than before. So, mas gaganda yung fitment. Yun lang talaga habol ko. Kasi may arm naman. So, yeah. Harap naman, no? So, guys, ito yung harap. This is the toe. So, ito positive. Ito negative. So this is the stuff they have here. They have Motul, Caltex, oil. I think it's worth oil filter, other oils, the basic. Okay, so guys, update. This is almost centered, and also this one. That's the toe. This is caster, camber. Yeah, that's the last thing they're gonna adjust, the camber. So guys, that's the laser, and it works by the sensors sa tire. So basically, it's connected. I mean, it's aligned to this machine. So, yun yung pinaka ano niyang guide, and then. So guys, the camber for the rear is way better, and the front na lang, they're gonna correct it. And then fitment's getting better. Syempre, I'll make another video for me lowering the car. Laki pa nung gap eh, oh. Two finger gap pa. Well, ano talaga, kasi I live in a village, guys. Medyo mahirap. The camber here and on the left is the same. It used to be not the same. So I'm really stoked about it. Hi guys, finally we're done. It's already 2:10 in the afternoon. So alignment's nice and pretty. Finally, after 1 hour. And the rear is the most important part, this side. Because it was kind of off talaga. Now you could tell it's still with the camber, negative 2. Pero until my camber arm arrives, it's gonna be like that. So guys, the camber, caster, toe in toe outs are only 1.6. It is actually a good price. So yeah, good stuff here near my house. 2-minute drive. Good service, good people, clean place, and there's actually Popeyes and KFC there. Yun lang guys, thanks for watching.